The recent spike in COVID-19 cases isn't the only thing that has anxiety levels through the roof. 2020 ends officially in 3 days, and with 2021 around the corner, no one knows what to expect. The year, which was initially referred to as the year of 2020 vision, can certainly live up to being an eye-opener for most. Though this year has been a roller coaster ride for some, clinical psychologist Dr. Augustin Panchu says optimism should take precedence as citizens prepare to enter the new year, and so too should commitment.
We're talking about being optimistic and being positive for 2021 as we embrace the new year, as we're prepared to embrace the new year. Some things in our lives must change. There's no question about it. I think people, they falter when they make resolutions and they're not meaningful. They just, I want to lose weight. I want to become healthy. And for the face value of it, they imply that, or they say that and they promise that. But then when it comes to the real work, they're not prepared. So what is going to have to happen for 2021 is that people are going to have to make purpose-driven statements about themselves, and they will have to mean it and want it real bad.
Dr. Panchu says having purpose is an important factor that can be used to overcome hurdles. He believes by identifying their true source of joy, one can persevere through tough times.
You know, there are lots of people who are situationally happy. You know, you give them money, they're happy. You give them bread and cheese, they're happy. Give them a nice dress, they're happy. And they, after they wear their dress, or they eat the bread and cheese, or they drink the bottle of Woodman, then they're not happy. There is something called joy. Joy is something that we can't take away from people. It doesn't matter what situation that you're in. When you have joy, and when you know how to find your joy, you wake up in the morning, and even though your head is hurting, but because you're a joyful person, the joy will override and set you really great for the day. And I think as we approach 2021, we have to teach people now how to tap into the real source of joy. Joy must not come from situation. That's just joy. That's just happiness.
The clinical psychologist was speaking on GBN's To The Point program on Monday. For GBN News, Beverly Telesford.